very, Najoli is very interesting people. You remember the story of Stella Nyanzi? When Stella Nyanzi had just called our president a pair of. Okay, I want to mention the word, but I am scared because these people are everywhere. You are here talking on stage. As you are going, they said, Aro, you're first to come. So who is the pair of Babox here? They take you to Narufenya and they... in Narufenya, they don't beat men. They just play duel with our vital parts. Narufenya is a place where people go as criminals. They come out as barokori. You go shouting, one Uganda, one people, and that's my country. They just touch you. 2 days you come out singing. So anyway, back to the story. So security, if you are here, please, when I'm done with the show, just let me go home. Don't touch me. Call me Mr. Kisse. That boy is stupid. It is okay. So long as I reach home safe, I still want my nankanis. So that story caused problems, especially for newsreaders. In English, it was very, very easy. A Makerere professor, Dr. Stella Nyanzi, has been sent to Luzira prison for calling President Yoweri Museveni a pair of buttocks. Simple. Baganda newsreaders found a problem. Omusomesa wa Makerere, Dr. Stella Nyanzi, bamusindise mu kkomera ya Luzira lwa kuyita President Museveni. Kano, Chameleon Giaima, Nemune, DJ Pius.